Well,
good evening, everybody, and welcome to Clipper Magazine Stadium on this beautiful Saturday